keep your drawers on, okay? Just keep your drawers on. The store don't open up for another 2 minutes, all right?
Hey, hey, look here, old man. It's my woman's birthday. Get your old behind out the way.
Wait a minute, boy. You done climbed that rope. What are you? Man, you want to sprint with me, boy? You want to sprint with me, boy? Don't you ever. No, he did not climb the rope. Did the boy climb the rope when I said we had 2 minutes and counting? Okay, there, boy. Well, let me tell you something. Did you call old Otis old?
That's what I said. Can you hear, old man?
Did the boy? I got the boy to look at me then today. Well, look here, boy. You call this man old here, boy?
Oh, yeah, most definitely.
What about this woman here, boy?
She's older than he is. Now, what you trying to prove?
Nothing at all, there, boy. Nothing at all. So what we have here is a failure to communicate with the young folk and the older folk. Is that what it is, yeah,
that's right.
You know what, ladies and gentlemen, this boy don't have no home training.
That's right.
Back in the day, whenever a young boy would disrespect one of the elders, you follow me? We had a thing that was called the, what's the name of it? It was called the whooping ass. You're about to feel that right now. No, he didn't. Otis, huh? Otis ain't been down since 69. Let me show you how I flow with mine, young boy. You gonna knock old Otis down, huh? Look how I flow, young boy. Look how I flow. Oh, look, look. You didn't know, huh? You didn't know.
Right here, old man.
All right. Get my glasses. Where my glasses? Get up. Okay. Hold it, boy. I got it.